The bulldozer is there, so this will be a go. This will be a go.
Of course, of course. Hello guys, this is CRG.
Turn up the game.
In this episode, you're going to talk about the best duo in score match.
The JB strategy, which comes from Jet and Bulldozer. Let's go! My dear Madeline, which one is your favorite? The Bulldozer or the Jet?
The Bulldozer, of course. And you are going to ask me why.
Why,
the answer
Madeline?
Is that I love the Bulldozer because I have a formation which let me send a lot of balls into the field, where in the middle of the box, where the Bulldozer is waiting because he's very high and he's waiting for a lot of balls in order to score with headers.
Which strategy? Which formation?
5-5-3-2.
Oh, I didn't see this coming. And Madeline, you know what I use in order to play this JB strategy?
Of course, 4-4-2.
No, one more try. Okay, let me, stop. It's 3-5-2. It's the cousin of 5-3-2. And thanks for asking. My favorite is the Jet because it is unstoppable at the moment. So guys, unfortunately, since my friend Madeline is not next to me because of the coronavirus self-isolation, guys, stay safe, stay in home. We need to play amongst the two of us so that both of us have something to do during the episode, because if I play in the arena, he doesn't have any way to look at me because expectation is not implemented in score match. Madeline, so you're using 5-3-2?
Yes, I'm using 5-3-2 and I'm preparing a friendly match for
us. Yes, but first tell us a little bit about the JB strategy, because it's not only Bulldozer and Jet, it's, you have to do something with them.
Of course. In order to be sure that this duo is going to be the best in this game, I'm using in the middle a special trio. I'm using the Hammer, the Commander and the Guard in order to have a lot of passes from the first touch. And in defense, I'm using the Engine, Explorer, Voyager, Intruder and Protector.
Okay.
And now I'm betting on this defense because the Explorer, Voyager and the Intruder are very fast defenders.
Okay.
While the Engine and the Protector are going to move up into the field and are going to prepare interesting passes for the Jet and also for the Bulldozer.
You know what I'm using as defenders, Madeline? I'm using Voyager, Intruder and Protector in the middle, because the Protector is the only player who has one little chance against the Bulldozer at the header. So guys, before we jump into the friendly matches, I must tell you that in 5-3-2, in 3-5-2, in any formation with a tall striker and a fast striker, you will see also in the matches, we will try as much as possible to play the ball from one side to the other until you will have the chance to either pass on the head of the Bulldozer or send a long pass to the Jet. That's the reason why I use a Prowler and a Warrior on the sides, because their passing distance is really, really big, so their strength is really good. And as much as Madeline said, I'm using a Commander, a Hammer and a Guard in the middle. I initially had a Commander, but I think the Guard is a good option because he is faster than the Commander. Madeline, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready, and the invitation was already sent. I'm not sure if I have received it.
No, I didn't, because you know I have problems with score match. I cannot get invites. It's because I have too many friends on Facebook, guys, so I'm sorry, and now I see it. I'm really sorry, I don't want to be rude, send it again, please. I'm not accepting friend requests at the moment because my game is a mess. It crashes because I have too many friends from Facebook who are playing score match. So I still didn't get it, Madeline. Did you send the invitation?
Yes, as you can see.
I didn't get it. Okay, so I need to... I think I closed the app and restarted. So guys, I will not cut this side of the episode only because I want to show you why I don't accept friend requests from guys that I know are from Scormage. I'm sorry, I don't want to be rude again.
I think it would be a good idea for us to let you send me an invitation.
Now I got it. Let's see if it works.
It's not.
It's not working. Okay, let me try to find you. But again,
okay.
I have some issues. Okay, maybe we cut this part because it's boring. No, I found you now. Did you get it?
Yes, I get it.
Let's see if it works.
Okay. Good luck, my friend.
Good luck.
My yellow friend.
So, by the way, guys, I'm using this in the arena right now. The 3-5-2. and I start. So I will send. Okay, when I play, I say I talk. When you play, you talk. Okay, Madeline?
Yes.
Okay, so now I'm passing to the prowler, so that he, you will see how long he can send the passes if he doesn't lose the ball. So he can easily send the ball all the way to Sierra, but I will not do that because Sierra is smart. So I'm playing with Jebe in defense, and Jebe may lose the ball here, but Sierra usually gets it back.
I have now a chance to pass the ball to the bulldozer, and you will ask probably why I didn't send the pass to the Jet.
Why?
Because I love to send the pass to the Jet only by diagonal in order to let him one versus one with the keeper, and it was a crossbar.
But Madeline, what I wanted to say is that I had a protector next to your Jet, so I wouldn't have had any chance of beating you. So now you see the Prowler can send long passes all the way to the Jet. Who do you have there?
Explorer.
Okay.
And
it's an advantage. It was a fault initially. You faulted my my protector. So basically, that's the problem with the speedy defenders, especially the Voyager and the Intruder. They are prone to lose the ball. That's why I use also the protector in between them. So let's see now if Jebe can actually defend against the Jet. You pass to the Bulldozer, and now let's see what you do.
I was searching for the Jet, but was impossible in that in that situation.
Understood. So now again the Prowler, and let's see a strong pass by the Prowler. Again, I will try to pass it to the Jet. And who do you have there, number 7? Is it an Explorer?
Explorer, yes. Nice. It's a level 10 Explorer.
The Explorer level 10 is a beast. Okay, now the Protector with the Hammer, first touch. No, I don't want to pass to the Voyager because you saw what the Voyager can do. And now a pass on the other side for Sierra, who will pass all the way to the Prowler here. And because of his response time, the Prowler will certainly get first to the ball. And now the Prowler has a good chance to pass to the Jet. I will try this once again. And you see now that my Jet has had the upper hand against your Explorer only because he was faster. And now let's get a corner. We got a corner.
Nice one.
The Bulldozer is there, so this will be a goal. This will be a goal.
Of course, of course.
Bulldozer
nice
in
one.
The air. You can't stop him. You can't stop him.
So now I think it's my chance to try to score an equalizer, but I want to score it with the Jet, really, because I had that miss, unfortunately.
Yeah, you should have scored
let's
them.
See, let's see.
You had a really good pass. You did a really good play there with the Bulldozer passing to the Jet and so on. But unfortunately, you missed. Guys,
I have again the Intruder there. Just lost the ball.
Look at the Protector, guys, who's close to a Prowler. And let me try now a lob.
Okay. And it worked.
I tried the lob with the trick that you saw in our previous episode, guys, with the floater.
Floater.
So play again.
That's right.
Okay. Play again.
Yes.
I beat. I forgot.
It's fine.
So guys, the floater again. If you do not know what the floater means, search on YouTube CRG the floater and you will see what this tactic is all about. It's unbelievable. You can score some goals. I don't know if it's a bug or not, but it works. Okay. I think.
Okay, let me try to realize an interception there with the Explorer, but no, because the Jet received the ball exactly what I love it, with a diagonal.
And I don't miss, Madeline, sorry, I don't miss.
Yeah.
You did, you missed, you've missed, I didn't miss.
But I think I have to try to realize a comeback.
You have to.
Really, let me try to do this.
For your fans, for your fans.
Yes, what we have to highlight here is that the commanders just did something.
Your players have a very bad day. But
yeah,
let me try
see.
Another floater. Look at this one. It didn't work. So it works only when you're further away from the keeper. Sorry about this miss.
And also I think that the Prowler was a perfect player to do the floater.
Yes, he's good shooter, yeah. You're right.
Yeah. Let's see now the Jet, the Intruder passing the ball to the Protector, which is going to send the ball the Jet, unfortunately, is there with a Protector near himself,
no,
I think.
It's Jebe. It's the guard. Oh my
the
god.
Guard.
Oh my god.
Nice,
the guard.
Nice there.
That's a bad pass from me. Okay,
let's
now.
Let's see the Commander now passing to the. Let's see.
This is interesting because Jebe is well positioned. Jebe, the Intruder, as a defender. Oh, nice pass. What do you do now?
I was trying to score with a hammer. I used to do this, and I usually am scoring from that distance, but yeah, it is really not my good day.
That's what you always say when you lose a score match.
No, because usually we are filming in the night.
Okay.
Anyhow. Let me try to.
Nice pass to Zeben. And now I don't want to pass to my bulldozer because he doesn't have the speed. So nice interception by your hero there by Madeline. And let's see now if you will find a good pass towards the jet. And the jet, of course, marked by a protector. I can't
going
stop
to
him.
Score I can't and stop I'll him. Finally score.
Nice one, Madeline. I can't stop the jet from running, guys. I can't stop it. Okay, now I will risk a pass to Zsebe. Let's see. Hopefully Zsebe will not lose it. No, he didn't. And now I love playing such a pass to the Prowler, who changes sides very nice to Sierra the Warrior. And Sierra the Warrior to the guard, who will pass from the first touch. And to the to the Prowler with the bicycle kick. That's yeah. Okay, Prowler lost the ball. Okay. It happens. Let's try not to get a goal from this attack.
But the intruder is going to send a diagonal pass to the jet, which is going to take the ball or not.
No, Zsebe, my friend. By the way, Madeline, the JB strategy sounds like Zsebe, like my name, my nickname. So this is
your strategy?
No, it's not. I mean, I came up with it. Me and you, Madeline. Yeah, but it's not ours. I'm sure a lot of people are using it, but we named it, so it's ours.
Yes.
Okay, let's see now how I defend. I know what you're gonna do because I know the 5-3-2 very well, but unfortunately I don't know how to counter it because I don't have the right players there.
Okay, look at this pass over there.
I knew
to
it.
The protector on the other side, and maybe the jet will be alone to score.
Nice. That's
it.
So you remember, Madeline, you beat me 2-1 and we didn't score any goal from action with the bulldozer.
Yes, but this is why we are using fast defenders into these formations.
Mm-hmm. Right.
But anyhow, let's focus on the main ideas of using this strategy. May I start?
Sure, go ahead.
Okay, so in my opinion, in order to have the jet a top scorer, you have to be very careful at the open at the defenders or the midfielders because you need to send passes in diagonal to let the jet 1v1 with the keeper. Yeah. While on the other side, in order to stop the jet or the speed of the or the speedster, you need there an explorer to be run side by side with the jet.
And the other thing I wanted to mention is that the bulldozer is unbeatable in the head. Unfortunately, we didn't have the chance to send good balls to him because, of course, jet was better positioned. Guys, by the way, really important: if you don't have the bulldozer and the jet, don't worry. You can use the JB strategy as IH strategy. Intruder, hammer. This is actually how the people are using the 5-3-2 formation and the 3-2-5 formation, the ones that do not have max super players. But so these are the replacements. And by the way, guys, this is an improved 5-3-2 and an improved 3-5-2 in the end, right, Madeline?
Yes, of course.
Okay.
But
any
last
words?
I think in this context we are opening a big discussion because maybe the replacement of the jet could be the speedster in this situation, not the intruder, but...
I don't agree.
Yeah, why I told you. We are going to open a big discussion about this.
Shortly, the reason why I don't agree is that the speedster is a lot more stupid than the intruder or the jet. So the jet is an improved speedster, but also an improved from behavior point of view. But this, as I said, Madeline, this is a very different topic. If you've enjoyed this video, do what, Madeline? Tell them.
Of course, like this episode, share this episode, comment down below how are you going to use this strategy, and of course, until next time,
see you guys and take care and bye!